A tea squad, it seems like Dineo Ranaka has not been a very good girl in her business. There are allegations against her for not paying one lady who worked for her Love DR beauty bar at the Mall of Africa and did not get paid since. The makeup artist went on to expose her at Mapepandava, and Dineo's response was a disappointment to many. Shoo, here we go again. Respectfully, on the day she worked, 3,000 rand worth of makeup stock went missing. As a business, we have to investigate that. I communicated with her on DM and she tried being cocky with me, and I then left it to my team to resolve it. We battled getting an invoice out of her because she made an attempt to extort from us, says Dineo. On the other side, Felicia, who is the lady who did Dineo's Love DR makeup, says they have agreed on 550 per hour and she worked for 7 hours. But now Dineo is offering to pay her 1,000 rand from 2 days. She also refuses the claims of ever taking anything from her. Her eyeshadow palette is 450. How many would I have to steal to amount to 3,000 rand? Now I really want my money, she added. At his squad, as some declared that 550 is way too overcharged for makeup per hour. Some believe that Dineo was very wrong. But at his squad, what do you think? Do leave your comments down below. I love you.